I don't know if you've heard, there's a band called, what are they called again? Tall Lad, Baseball Cap. What are they called? Funny name.
Blur.
Blur.
You don't know if you've heard of them. Great bunch. Been very kind to us on this tour. Big favour to them to have us on, obviously. Big favour from you to listen. But it doesn't stop them being a bunch of Robin Getz, because you wrote that song. What was it about, our kid?
Right, well, I got a load of money a while ago, right? I don't want to tell you where, like, but I married this woman, and we went and lived in the country. And honestly, she was just eating cakes, and she turned into this big lardy ass thing at the end of it, you know? And I wrote a song called Country Spouse, and it's a bit like Country House, you know? I mean, I don't want to sound bitter.
Right, okay.
Let's do it.
What?
What?
Yeah, that's absolutely.
That's what I said to him earlier.
Right. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again. 1, 2, 3.
My wife's a little Tommy. Oh, with a fat face continually. She's been to the clinic but her heart's not in it. Curry and rice and apple pies in a minute. Caught in a nightmare, the time's paid. Oh, you're so bad, a liar's clown, yeah. Live with me spouse, me very big spouse in the country. Getting gravy, chips and peas, that's the food she eats in the country. She has a gallon of pills, but the witch is filled in the country. Have a ham and pickle bun, that'll keep her calm in the country. Scubby knickerbocker glory, her unknown normie, feeding her face while watching Jack and Rory. Oh, in an order, a cup of tea. Shitting on the shitter while rocking back bitter, she needs a helping hand, I best to go and get her. Oh, what a case of obesity. Gravy, chips and peas, that's the food she eats in the country. She has a gallon of pills, but the way she's filled in the country. Have a ham and pickle bun, it'll keep her calm in the country. In the country. Have a ham and pickle bun, that'll keep her calm in the country.